A lot of people are talking tonight about some sketches that were leaked online over the weekend, giving a glimpse of what could be next for what was once the flagship Dayton store in downtown Minneapolis. New at 6, Camille Williams finds out how accurate those images are.
Many people are curious about what's going into that former Macy's, former Dayton's building in downtown Minneapolis. And we're seeing these pictures online. You can see here in the first blueprint, 9 floors of tenant space, amenity space. There's a terrace, circulation and retail space. On the ground level, a bowling alley. We're even seeing a food hall and retail space. On the second level, we're seeing more retail space. We're seeing a skyway. And then look at these pictures. We're seeing a balcony here. We're seeing another balcony outside with some seats. We're also seeing on the inside a lounge area with some pool tables on this level. We're even seeing a rooftop seating area and then just more retail inside this building. It just looks absolutely gorgeous. I did speak with Gensler and Associates today. They tell me that these pictures were not approved for distribution. Also, the PR company representing the building owner 601W says those pics were early images and no longer reflect the full scope of the building design. We caught up with Dale Kirshner from Twin Cities Business Magazine about the leaked pics, and this is what he had to say.
Usually what happens is you have these grand plans drawn up, and then you step back and you say, okay, what's really doable? The biggest thing is they have to find tenants that like those drawings and say, we'll commit to different parts of the drawings. As that happens, then you say, okay, we can either make this happen or we have to revise the drawings. And one thing that one of the folks involved has said is, if they can't make that version work, they also would still consider doing either a hotel or doing residential of some sort. So it's still not a done deal.
Kirshner says these renderings are in line with what the owner originally said that they wanted to do. So he wouldn't be surprised if there are just a few tweaks to these renderings. Now, we are hearing from the owner that later on this month, they will have hopefully an official rendering to show everyone. Camille Williams, Care 11 News.